finally, we meet the tarnished, who would be Lord. Oh my. Why the long face? I fear that you were previously acquainted with this vessel. Well, that is most unfortunate. For he is dead. As for his flesh, he gave it to me. Shabriri, I hope you can make your peace with that. You are about to sacrifice something precious, the life of a fair maiden, that you would toss into the fiery forge, only so that you may be Lord. What a horrible thing to ponder. Your ascendancy requires her sacrifice, whether she wishes it or not. But how would the Lord crown so be looked upon? Chosen tarnished and would-be Lord, dare to tread the path of true rigor. Spare the poor girl and singe your own flesh in her stead. If you are prepared to show resolve and attain lordship through righteous hardship, then heed the words of I, Shabriri. Chosen time. Descend this Egordians. If you inhale the girl, setting the path, burn and ensnare.
Make it.
Descend this Egordians.
there's someone there. A customer. Well.
Thank you. Thank you.